Good morning, Colleague High School. Today's RTV News brings you daily news, lunch special, and your Mock 1 weather. I'm Journey.
And I'm Tyson, and this is your Team Gold RTV News.
Are you an Aboriginal student and are graduating? Be sure to apply for the Spark Awards valued at $5,000. Make sure to see Mr. Kaminsky for more information.
All members of the Fiddle Club will have a practice today, or actually tomorrow, in the theater at 12:35. Bring your fiddles and sheet music. For students attending CLHS next year, you can check out options available for next year in the display cabinets posted around the school.
Writers Workshop is holding a short story contest. The 1,000 words short story is May 30th with an open topic, and all grades are welcome to enter. There will be a prize. Make sure to ask Ms. Schwab if you have any questions.
Grade 12 students, there is an OSM Leaders of Tomorrow scholarship. Any student can apply at osmcorp.com/leaders. Now we'll roll on over and go to Bryce with the Mach 1 weather report.
Good morning, Cold Lake High School. I'm Bryce, and this is your Mach 1 weather. Currently, it's -3 with winds southeast of 17 kilometers and a humidity of 69%. Thursday will be a high of 3 and a low of -4. Friday will be a high of 4 and a low of -3. Saturday will be a high of 8 and a low of -3. But before I go, I've got another joke for you. What kind of music do bunnies like? Hip hop. I'm Bryce signing off.
Thanks, Bryce. Work experience midterm evaluations and timesheets for February and March are past due. Please get them to Mr. Holoboff immediately.
So the lunch special for today is a rib sandwich. For $5 and minestrone soup for $2.50. I'm Tyson.
And I'm Journey, and that was your RTV News. Have a great day, Cold Lake High School.